I spoiled. Out here spoiling me in the damn preview? God. Can't do nothing with these damn niggas, man. Spoiled. Is it bad that I didn't even hear that the first time? My controls fucking inverted again? There we go. What to say? Alright, I know exactly where I'm going now. This fucking thing. Dog, fast as fuck. Is this a horse? What are you doing? What up, Chris Zero? Oh shit, no dog, no. Oh fuck. What up, Shadow Sir? Oh fuck, brain damage. Maybe I draw them too far. I play this game so much better when I'm not tired. All the corruption, disgusting. Jesus Christ, this map, what the hell happened? Did I cut him or the... Oh, okay, I was about to say. What the hell? You damn bastard. Come on. There we go. Piece of shit. Go, dog, go. What up, Vassar? How you doing? How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? I didn't ask. Y'all good? What the hell? Oh, I killed him too fast. Oh, shit. What the fuck is... No. What the hell was that? It's too dense in here. What the fuck? I'm white. Oh no, I'm not white. Never mind. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, wait, hold on. There's gotta be another way in. Oh, there it is. Ah, yes. Evil man. Oh wait, no, I gotta take this one, right? Or is it, it's a bomb? Oh, I need it in the water. Fuck, hold on. Okay, no, no bombs. Figure this out later. I guess I gotta learn something else. A new technique. New tools? Wonderful. Straight bread. That's not bread, that's a damn ball. What? Who's this? It looks like it'll take me back somewhere. I probably gotta talk to the guy and it'll tell me. Or the woman. My bet. Is it a child? Or is it a doll? Okay, it's a doll. Yeah, why not? It's for a holy bomb. Okay, so there's a crack somewhere, and I need to explode. Nice. Gotta go find it now. Let's see. Where in this cave is a crack in the wall, or I guess in this forest, is there a crack in the wall? I don't have wind yet. I probably get wind over there to put that out. Unless wind is a lot later. All right, where is a bomb? Where is a location to bomb? That sounds awful. But it had to have been said. There's a cave back here. Is this the cave? Oh! Did I just disconnect? Okay, that was lagging. What up, Blues and Wheezy? And there it is. What up, Specs? Destruction. Well, I guess it's life in this case. Washing away the evils. destroyed. Develop these. Oh, shit. What the hell is this? Oh, I need to get in battle. Okay. Oh no. I fell in a water. Do I think Hit is gonna be a counter character? No, they specifically said he was gonna be one of those counter bait and switch characters. Who's this? Waka? Bonjour, Tao Master Waka. Okay, this guy's a threat then. Oh yeah, definitely a threat. What up, Naito? Oh shit. I can tell you I don't know a goddamn thing, but back up, bro. Pillows up. Oh, that's sick. Oh, yes. Okay, wait, chill out. Did he take off with the wind? Yeah, he does. Goodbye, good sir. How are you gonna call him a freak when you're a flea? Like, what? I might as well take care of that thing up there. Juice! What? What? Destroyed. Wait, what the hell? Monkey. Monkey, no. I not to fuck all for damage. Okay, he wasn't there to take the sword back. Come on, man. He went to the capital and then that's when they struck. It's a walnut. Can I get on top of this? Listen, bitch. Listen! Okay, I guess not. Goodbye. So where do I put this? I don't think there's anything to put. Ha! What? Infinity Stone. Oh. Okay, so where would I put this ball exactly? I wanted to head up here. I swear this was where I was. Alright, river. So I gotta find this guy's son.
What up, Orange?
Oh my god, what? What? This is another power? This has to be another power because I can't dig. Enter death. You know, now that I think about it, I really want that Marvel Super Heroes game that I was talking about. I gotta find this guy's son.
I mean, I guess.
Got a clean potato. Wait, oh, okay, it's a waterfall. Like, that's what they should have did. Instead of using Infinite to promote their shitty ass movie with all these shitty movie forms of characters and premium costumes, they should have just made the Marvel Super Heroes game to promote the movie. You can still do your Tekken Tag 2 system, not Tekken Tag 2, your cross Tekken system, and you can put in all your all your little movie costumes and whatever. But you know, these people are weird. They don't care. Honestly, that's probably what Marvel's working on with Square. Not Marvel Super Heroes, but probably like an RPG or something. Or a Dissidia type game. I've never actually played one of those. I should probably give it a go. Maybe I should play the new one. It's coming out. Oh. Damn it. What the fuck happened? And it worked. Yes. Wonderful. Where'd he go? Did he just die? Oh, he went underground like an asshole. They should definitely go for games like that. Like, now that they're actually actively trying to get X-Men and shit back from Capcom. They should also try to do a Children of the Atom sequel. Something like that. I don't know. The wrong thing. Gold dust. The Kingdom Hearts fight. I mean, a Kingdom Hearts fighting game would pretty much just be, you know, a Final Fantasy one. Seeing as there's like a huge Final Fantasy this fucking guy again. Anyway, seeing as there's a huge Final Fantasy influence in Kingdom Hearts. Hopefully they can eventually add in characters like Sora, Roxas, and Organization 13 members to a Dissidia game. Crimson something or other. Fuck, what is this? Can't draw no damn circles. That was all the way back there, man. And that shit ain't got no type of... What? Just kill him, man. I thought this guy just spit on me. Why is it acting like that? What the fuck? So I'm supposed to be looking for this guy's son, right? Okay, he's in the forest somewhere. So I gotta find them. What up, Nox? Is this his son, this fat guy here? Infamous Fang Trader, Kiba. Chalky? What is this guy's problem? Do I have any demon fangs? Yeah, I don't have any. Steve was trying to tell me about them, but I don't. Oh, this is how it tells me to get, fangs.
soon somebody will complete their field decks. Shinso Field. He said his son was in the forest, so. His son can't be this bear man. My PSN punch underscore Robinson. Somebody sleeping over there? Some damn juice. Is this where his kid is hiding at? I see somebody's kid here. Man, what? Bet. Some shut eye. Fuck that. Had enough of this shit. Get up. Sitting here crying, man, what? Jesus Christ. This guy. This damn bug is a piece of shit. How do I pull a fish? Oh, left stick. Is this real? Oh shit, okay. I didn't catch it. I didn't catch that for shit. Okay, yeah, no. I was wondering about lobbies because of the latest Japanese trailer. I saw that, like, that there were rules and stuff like that, so it looked just like more than a random matchmaking or just like a player match or whatever. I was thinking of full-on lobbies, and if so, that's cool. That's another game that I can add. to the television shows. Gobi. Killer fish. That big bitch is mine. Giant salmon. Actually, let me write that down before I forget. I'm not gonna forget it because the game comes out, but I'm gonna write it down because I need to have all my ideas in my handy dandy notebook, and my fucking pen is gone. Hold on, I'll be right back. You can't ask me when the next episode of OJ is, because I can't tell you. Ah, shit. Look at this damn fish. Where the big fish at? That's a big one. There's the key. That's the key? Snatched. Are you fucking serious? Fucking idiot. Wait, I lost the thing. It fell in the fucking water. Okay, I don't think Enrage has been here for one. Or he has, he just hasn't been, like, here. He's always been doing something. What the hell? I didn't see the online PvP. I think starting the next one, I'm gonna start actually like keeping track. Ew. All that purple sh- ew. Before anyone says it, no, not Ivan Ooze. Gotta check something real quick. Oh my god, that's a man! Okay, Weezy, what do you- WHAT THE HELL?! Yeah, that's not happening. Okay, Wheezy, but after a while, he had. After beating him half to death, he had nothing but meter. Turn these damn disgusting people, trees. You get all the DLC packs before. Yeah, you get 1 to 4 if you buy the season pass. And then there's a pack for 5 and 6. So you're better off buying the season pass and the extra pass. As opposed to just buying whatever you want, because you're missing out on content. Like, the people that buy just the packs that they want miss out on so much content, but they don't care, so whatever. What the hell is that? What is that? Is that a oh, it's an Oni. Okay, never mind. Yeah, really wants beef? I'll kill this piece of shit, what? Oh my god, oh my god! Fuck, man, I can't see! Character reveals for fighters? What's my thing? I mean, they're whatever. I don't care about Goku Black. Hit is fucking gonna be a bit annoying to play against. And what was the other one? The other one was Beerus. Don't care. Don't care. There's no one else to put in anyway. They had to get those characters in, because those characters have been pivotal to Super. So. Like, no matter how you spin it, it's gonna be annoying as fuck to play against. It's probably gonna be fun as hell to play as. But playing against it is gonna
It's gonna give me hell.
three interesting characters. That roster is pretty much perfect, except for Kid Buu and having another Gohan. They should have just picked one. But you know that can never be the case. Oh, some niggas, huh? Some actual niggas. Hey man. What's he doing? He's taking off. He's a jet plane. Helicopter man. Oh. Yo, can you just fucking stop so I can play the game? You dickhead. Fuck, man. Okay, enough with this fucking nonsense. Hey, man. I'm white. Help! I'm white! Okay, hold on. New character. Let me see this. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to skip that. Oh, no. Oh, the log. He said. I forgot what the fortune was. Oh, I have to read the fortune again. Anyway, let me look at this first. Is this meme? Let me see. What the hell is that? Teased by who? What is this man? For Neverworld. Disgusting, greasy man. Anyway, I need to look at my. Cave sealed by a rock, whisper. That's a fucking. There's a log. No. There's some other fucking log. She was like, you'll see a log, and it was just like. Can I even put a sun in here somewhere?
What up, Payne?
Damn sun energy. Oh shit. I can't see because the camera is being ugly again. Wonderful. No! That's it? Alright, I see how it is. I feel like something bad's gonna happen. Because they... You're such an idiot. An actual idiot, this guy. Yeah, I need to kill a boss. Okay, that's a boss lock. But how do I get back, seeing as he broke the fucking thing? Oh, did I just kill myself? Ah! Okay, wait, hold on. Oh, there it is. Blockhead! I am Blockhead! Dude, are you fucking serious? What? There is definitely a crack on this cocksucker's body. Oh. Okay. Jesus! Oh my God! Straight up committed murder. Poor Blockhead, man. Oh, you oh, that's why he was freaking out. It's blue! It's blue! I don't know what this means! What is this, witchcraft? Cause it is witchcraft, excuse me. Yo, can you guys just get blown up ready? There you go. How you doing? How you doing? I guess because there's no grass here, it wouldn't make sense to just sprout a tree on some damn rocks. on now. You motherfuck. I gotta fix this so it doesn't make a fuck ton of noise. My handy dandy notebook. What else is here? Oh, nothing. Okay, cool. Oh, wait, no, there's something here. I knew it. You damn bastards, where you at? I need a keyboard, too. I need a keyboard mouse combo. You guys use basic peripherals, or do you use like the specialty ones that everybody keeps bringing up and stuff like that? I want to see what kind of hardware you guys are using. What is this? This overlooks the thing. Oh, did I cut this one? I guess I'm too far. Okay, I gotta beat these things in a row, or do I just... I guess I just gotta beat them. I don't think there's really any particular order. Oh god, some niggas! Yo, can you just die? Don't spit in my ear. This is a flying fish. You're going down, bitch. How the fuck did he not die from that? Oh, nice! Okay, the more I hear about Hacker's Memory, the more I want to play it. That's a good thing. I have too many games to play, man. Holy moly. I guess I want to order a physical copy of the game. I like physical copies better than digital most of the time. Because digital, I don't get anything. I just get the game. Like, is that fucking snow? What is that? What the hell? No! Hey! Hey! Okay, Google. What's the weather? Damn it! Man! Okay, I looked outside. And it was just snowing. Oh, my shit is on, what's it called? Mode. It's on the quiet time thing, because it's nighttime. And I want this shit being loud as fuck. Because, you know, I fuck around and say the wrong thing. And Google start blasting some music at fucking 1 a.m. Don't need my mom to start coming here and start beating my ass. Yeah, it just started snowing randomly. Okay, bitch, relax. I wasn't talking to you. I hear creeping. Relax. Just calm yourself. Damn. Damn, Google. Okay, I can do what I want too, like. I can sit here and scream my head off if I wanted to. She's not gonna do anything about it. It's just common courtesy. Oh, by the way, this Google Home shit is so clean. You don't even gotta get the what's it? You good? Cause you don't even have to get the big one. You can literally just get the small one if you wanted to. I have the small one. Actually, let me turn that up. Actually, no, that's fine. Wait, where the hell am I? Did it play it off of YouTube? Cause if it played it off of YouTube, then that's why. It's probably in a public playlist labeled good music. Cause that's the thing. Like it's not. The thing with YouTube is that it's not perfect. Because people name things, you know, what they do. Oh, can I just? The water is coming. Juice! Okay, where's this dog, dude? This dog is gone. I'll take this and then I'll go down there. What the fuck? Oh, it's a map. Wonderful. Oh, I thought I almost saw it there. Okay. Oh right, I just go down to the thing. Oh my god. No. Okay, good. Sheesh. The Great Beyond. It's the Great Beyond, Charlie Brown. Gotta clean it up. Beautiful. Lush forest. The greenery. Oh shit, that's what I was supposed to do? Well, I mean, I guess. It's a constellation. Another monkey? All right, Sansa. If he fucks this up. Wait. He lost it? Are you fucked? Oh, there it is. Okay, so far the best ones have been the damn boar and Sansa. Spider-Man! Wait, so where is this dog? And the kid said he heard a large growl, so I'm not done. fucking thing. The Japanese can make these amazing games, but they can't make a proper camera, like, ever. I don't understand this. How hard is it to make a goddamn camera? Oh my goodness! It's a hat. Ha! No! Don't tell me we steal his hat! I should probably move off of this hat, huh? So they lifted his hat, and what's inside? I guess that's how I do it. Yeah, there you go. Whee! Oh, so you're a bastard. No, not the fruits. My two scoops of raisins. Oh no, what'd I press? Oh. Never mind. False alarm. Go, dog, go. Holy bone. Read this tip. Oh, that's what that green thing is. That explains a lot. Oh, the eyes. We're ready. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you. This damn dog. Oh no, not the eyeballs. Oh, there's the dog. Oh no. Let's get our fucking flea back. Okay. Oh god. They even drew an asshole. I didn't even catch that. What is your problem? Alright, we gotta string that sucker up. It's not Orochi. What other dog would I be? I don't know what that is. You gotta give me a scroll. I don't know which legend that is. What up, Quan? Dude, this snow is really falling. Yeah, no, I can't do that. I'm so ew. All right, so let's see. Oh. Okay, let's see down here. Aha. All right. I need ink. What is that? What you got up there? Stop that. Oh, is that it? Really, I gotta draw from a fucking flower to the thing? Really? Really? Ah, damn it. Fucking guys. Come on! That was a nice fight. Nice clean fight. Wow. I got another Beyblade, let's go. Ink bullet, I need that. I'm shooting. That's a clean haul. Listen, with this fucking time thing, you niggas better calm down over there. Alright? Had to figure out how the shit works. Damn, guys. Actually carrying him. Power pole. That's so insane. Not only is it disrespectful, it's just insane. Maybe I need to come back. Wonderful. Rabbits. All right, I need to like level up my stuff. Deep abyss. God, fuck, come on now. Okay, wait a minute. So you told him to go fix the bridge, but you don't want him to fix the bridge because it's dangerous. You probably should have told him that one before he ran off. This guy's an idiot. What is he riding? Is that a turtle? They're gonna get fucking flung. I don't see any flowers, I don't. Oh, I missed that thing. Yeah, I missed it. Oh, I missed that one too. Oh no, I got it. Okay, I guess I missed it. I missed that one too. Fuck, I cannot. Okay, I guess not. What? What the fuck? Dude, what? I missed it, whatever. I'm gonna have to do this again. Okay. Can this be enough to hold the thing? All the DLC stuff I missed should be in the- OH MY FUCKING GOD, DUDE! This fucking plant overpowered. Nothing overpowered, it's just broken. Like, Jesus Christ. Alright. Monkey ass brush. Okay. I really don't understand. So I can just straight up cheat. Oh, why? I'm really just wondering why this is happening right now. Like, I just don't. How do you want me to draw this? I don't understand. Okay. Gotta Sesame Street my fucking way into this damn thing. Tusha was dick. You gotta draw some squiggles and shit. Gotta scribble on my fucking screen. What the hell is this? Wait, I need a flower. Wait. Isn't this where I came from? Oh no, it's not. Ink bullet. Wait, what did it say? Should have just had me draw the bridge. Big shitty log. Hawk path. This disc is nice. Disc of the sun. People. Mole, I knew it! Moles again! I told you! Being racist towards moles is nothing awful, because they're all assholes! There's no reason to not be racist towards moles, they're all pieces of shit. Can I sell him a fish? Wait, what? What the hell is it doing up there? Oh. You know, I wish there was a button that lets you like run instead of having it just ramp up. Is this flute bastard again? Yes, it is. I knew it. This man. It hasn't been that long. It's been like 30 minutes. Yeah. I did. Okay, it's got the piece of shit. Draw your sword. I think that's the coolest thing he does. That's literally all, the only thing that's cool about him is that damn flute. Oh shit, I fell right on that shit. Can I switch? This one is much better. How do I do the other one? Hold on. Let me stop you. Is that only when it's active? My ankle. Hold on. Yeah, okay. Oh, I jumped into that shit. Good god. Okay, that's all I need to see. It needs to be main for me to. Am I getting shit on? Oh no. I took no damage last time. I fucked up. Oh fuck, it comes around again? Oh, he's fucking me up. I could've did that one better. Okay. Why did you tell me this? I Okay. Another dog. I actually fucking got hit by this guy. I feel bad that I got hit. Where the hell am I? Man, no, not the fucking sun. Come on now. How do you expect me to see up there? Yeah, it does. Wait. Is there a mirror up here? No, there's a mirror down here. All right, this is where I came from. Let's talk to the people here then. First. Fucking moles. I know about them damn moles. Goddamn guys. Told y'all about them fucking moles. We're gonna be racist towards anything. We don't fuck with moles. Told you guys. Never not be racist toward the damn mole. Damn bastard. Goddamn motherfucker. Where they at? I'm gonna get him back, that piece of shit. Oh, God. You trying to hit me there, bud? I'm white now, great. This is somebody's fucking fault. Not a tortoise. It's a turtle and a tortoise. Okay, that boy got shit on. Huh, hold on, where you at, man? It's a damn tortoise. That poor guy. Actually getting bounced like this. What was that? Oh, right, so, okay. I knew it, you damn cocksuckers. I thought that said molesters. That's the worst fucking thing. What is this? Wait, seriously? That seriously? Some fucking whack-a-mole? Oh yeah, pussy, let's fight. How's it possible? How did this man trick me? The hell you go? Oh my god, I'm so fucking mad. Where's damn mole gone? Where's the fucking cocksucker keep going? Hold on. I lost track of him. Goddamn motherfuckers. Nah, don't give me this fucking set. Nah, cut the music. Don't put this sad shit on for this sack of shit. Nah, hell nah. No, hell no. I'm not gonna be your goddamn friend. I should beat your ass. Goddamn mother. Can't believe this shit. Tired of you fucking moles. No, but y'all. Don't know how to behave. Fucking moles. Alright, now that I've dealt with the moles, I'm gonna end here for tonight, because it's more than late. It's 2 a.m., you know what I'm saying? It's ridiculous. So thank you all for watching this very short stream, and I'll be back tomorrow with the long one, you know what I'm saying? Good night and Godspeed.